Hi, my name is Rosita. I'm at Benito Juarez Community Academy in Chicago, Illinois, and I'm reading a book called The Fault in Our Stars. The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. The book is about a girl named Hazel Green, who is a 16-year-old girl who has had cancer for 3 years of her life and attends a cancer support group. That's where she meets Augustus Waters. Augustus has had a rare form of bone cancer but has had the outcure, meaning that his cancer was gone. Hazel and Augustus go through a roller coaster of emotions that include love, sadness, and romance, while they go on a search for their favorite author, Peter Van Hunten. They go all the way to Amsterdam to find him. While on their trip to Amsterdam, Augustus brings some bad news to Hazel that causes both of the worlds to fall apart around them. The book was banned in 2004 in Riverside, California, because it deals with death, mortality, illnesses, and because it contains sexual content. The book should be available for people to read because the author tells a great story about the circle of life. Here's a passage from the book that proves that. I believe the universe wants to be noticed. I think the universe is improbably biased towards a consensus that it rewards intelligence in part because the universe enjoys its elegance being observed. And who am I, living in the middle of history, to tell the universe that it or my observation of it is temporary?